Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. My name is Rachel and today's video is going to be another little library book haul slash swap. So I've picked out four books from my shelves that I will take with me to exchange, hopefully for some new ones at least two, maybe three little libraries in my area. And we'll see what we find. The four books I'm gonna be taking with me to exchange are The Lying Life of Adults by Alina Ferrante, It Ends With Us by Colleen Hoover, Six of Crows by Leigh Bardot, and finally, Beloved Beasts by Michelle Nyehouse. I have done videos on all four of these books previously, so I'll link them below. All four of these books are like recent publications or quite popular books, so I hope that whoever gets them will be very happy to find them for free or for a book exchange. And I'm curious to see what we will find. Let's go. With four books. Only made it to two little libraries, but that's okay because I found some interesting titles. The first one we went to today, I've been to numerous times, and actually a few weeks ago I went and it was completely empty. The people who take care of it left a note saying that one person had come and they took every single book in the little free library, which is so sad. Obviously to maybe resell. I'm not sure why else you would take every single book. You can't possibly be interested in all the titles that are in there, but luckily there are new books in there again, and hopefully that person will not come back. The first one is an Oprah Winfrey book club choice. It says that Wuthering Heights meets The Horse Whisperer, riveting and memorable, and it's called Here on Earth by Alice Hoffman. And it looks like it's kind of a love story, family psychological thriller. So this sounds like it's going to be very interesting. Lots of love, drama, and mystery. So I'm interested to read this one. The next one I picked up is a nonfiction book. It's called And the Band Played On, Politics, People, and the AIDS Epidemic by Randy Shilts. This is about the AIDS epidemic in the United States. And I guess the author, Randy Shilts, was working for the San Francisco Chronicle during the 80s. And he felt that not enough was being done, obviously. And went on to research why the response was so slow to this epidemic, what could have been done differently. I'm very interested in reading this. I think it's going to be really sad and horrible and really exposing to how poorly handled the AIDS epidemic was and how detrimental it was to the LGBTQ plus community. The second little free library we went to was actually a nice surprise, because previously when I went, I think there was only one or two books in this little library, but this time it was completely full, so that was really nice. I picked up two books. I think they're both mystery novels. The first one is called The Missing Girl by Jenny Quintana, and it has this really nice cottage on the front, and it looks like it is about Anna, whose teenage sister went missing when she was still a child, and 30 years later she is still trying to uncover what happened. I'm curious to read this to see if it's more of a mystery solving kind of storyline or if it's more focused on the family relationships. And finally, I really like the cover for this one. It's quite simple, but it catches my eye anyway. That is The Upstairs Room. I like this like shadow wallpaper. The Upstairs Room by Kate Murray-Browne. I think this is a mystery psychological thriller. It's about a family who has purchased a home. They've recently moved in, but something seems to be wrong, and they start researching the previous family who lived there to find out if there's some like spirits or like bad karma or something lurking around. Oh, and also apparently the name Emily is written hundreds of times on the walls all over the upstairs bedroom. So very curious to see what this is about. Those are the four books I picked up from the little free libraries near me to do a little book swap. I hope that whoever gets the four books I swapped out for will really enjoy them. And I'm really excited to read these ones. Let me know if there's a little free library near you. It's so nice to be able to swap out books and find something that maybe you wouldn't have picked up before, and also to share something that maybe you don't want to keep on yourselves, but share it with somebody who would really like to read it. Thank you so much for watching and see you soon. Bye. And it's called And the Bland, And the Bland. It's called And the, oh, I almost dropped it.